There was a statewide rally today to have youth sports and high school athletics return to competition. Student athletes, parents, and other supporters gathered at the Santa Barbara County Courthouse late this afternoon as part of the grassroots movement, Let Them Play California. Most of the athletes at today's rally were football players. Several of the local county schools had athletes and supporters attend the rally. There were a few speakers, including Santa Barbara City College football head coach Craig Maropoulos. Organizers said 35 to 40 states are playing games again, but youth sports and high school athletics in California remain benched since the middle of last March.